going to make Kyleakin tonight. Gather some wood for burning and meet me by the bottom of that rock face. We're fine, son. Get some more wood before it gets too dark. I'll have tea ready by the time you get back.
Is this what you did when you were my age, father?
And younger. We've been farming sheep since Hector was a lad. But not here. This is Macleod land. I moved here when I married your mother. Your grandfather's farm was on Mull.
Who was Hector?
Hector was the clan chief centuries ago. Macleans make better soldiers than farmers. On the battlefield our cry is, another for Hector!
Were you a soldier, father?
Not really, son. I was lucky. They assigned me to stretcher-bearing duties. They'd kill each other all day long, and at night Jimmy Ferguson and I would head out with a stretcher to pick up those poor devils who were still alive. I went through the Great War from start to finish and never killed anyone. You know, that's damn hard to do when everyone is hell-bent on destruction. The mark of Cain is not on us, my boy.
What's the mark of Cain?
God made you, son. And only God should take you from here. Cain killed his brother Abel in the book of Genesis. He was the first murderer. When a man takes the life of another, he's trying to take God's place. A man is never the same after he is killed. You can see it in his eyes. A dark cloud stays over him. He cannot live with himself.
You believe in God, father?
There's a world of difference between God and religion. Yes, I believe in God. What about you, son?
If it's good enough for you, Dad, then it's good enough for me.